Now it's time to announce our Week 7 SportsZone Football Friday Play of the Week winner. Thanks to everyone who voted online at abc17news.com. Without further ado, our winner comes from Centralia High School. Max Hunter makes an incredible one-handed grab in the Panthers' thrilling win over Bowling Green. Watch it again. What a play. As Centralia improved to 6-0 on the season, the Panthers will look to stay undefeated Friday night on the road against Macon. And that's Look at Sports.